Hi everybody. We are ready and streaming. So, I'm just digital painting here. I'm working on illustration from children's book. So during this stream, if you have any questions, please let me know. I'll bring this up here. Put it over there. Just setting up. Oop, too big. So just adding some details to this dress here. Kind of like flower patterns. Dark there. There we go. Yeah, it looks better with the characters in the background now. So let's see. Add on to that. Save that for us. I find it's good to save every once in a while. Otherwise, Photoshop closes and then you're screwed. Especially if you were working on it for like 3 or 4 hours. Okay. March 15, maybe? Nope, a bit farther. 25. That was good. Oh, there's another character, not character, but another detail I need to add in here before I forget that. Hang on. There we go. Let's see. On this one. Okay, this is the original sketch that I was working with. And fire. Something like that. Okay. That's the color I'm looking for. Trying to figure out what color to go for this. It's not really coming out how I want it. It's a little better. Kind of change this brush, then go 4. Do that a lot, push the wrong button. Just trying to build up his nostril here. So I'm just panning out and see where to go next. Kind of working too much in one area. Need to take a break and breathe, kind of thing, visually and physically. It's starting to come together on his face. No, why is it doing that? There you go. Okay, this bend in the arm is a bit strange right now. So I'm gonna push that out. Too close. Looks a little bit better. Working on his hand here. Just kind of trying to define the edges and make it a little bit easier to shade correctly. Oop, hang on, I don't want to take color. Work on both hands at the same time. So now this is pinky. Kind of goes into the meat of the hand. Then you got your. There we go, kind of like that. There we go. Pause there.